It is a shame that we have over 17,000 homeless school-aged children. We need to place those kids into stabilized housing immediately. And with my plan for affordable and low-income housing, I will be able to prioritize homeless children in New York City and place them into supportive housing where they won't have to worry about where they're going to live and where they're going to stay the next day. These are ways that we build more resourceful and thriving communities.